Now I want to talk to you a little bit about Legrand's high density connectivity line. So first, the line has a range of mounting options, both at the panel and the workstation. And something that's unique about this is you can fit 48 ports of connectivity in one rack unit. The angles come in a flat or angled profile. If you don't need the ultra high density, they also come in 24 ports in a rack unit, and it goes all the way up to 72 ports in two rack units, available in white or black. And something that's really unique about this footprint is that it accommodates both copper and fiber. You can mix media in the same patch panel. You have all of your fiber footprints, your MTP, MPO, LC, SE, whatever you're looking for. And then of course, your category 5E, 6, 6A jacks. And the copper jacks are unique. They use a lacing cap to terminate the jack. Makes it a little bit quicker. Each box or carton of jacks comes with a free crimp tool, so you don't need your punch down tool. You just lace your pairs up through that cap, set it in the jack, crimp it, and you're done. It's rear loading. It's much quicker, easier to put into the panel or the workstation option. And we actually find that this termination method is much more secure for the Cat 6A, Cat 6, the thicker cables. As you start to get some tension on the back, this does a much better job of staying in place in the panel or the workstation. And that's it. Visit graybar.com to learn more.